Hey guys, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today we're going to do a demonstration for you of our 16 by 24 jaw crusher module. We're going to walk you through it, tell you a little bit about it, and then we'll run it and crush some rock. So the first stage is the hopper here. This is a custom hopper. It's an 8 foot long hopper instead of our normal 7 foot long hopper. This can accommodate a full 8 foot long or 8 foot wide bucket, so you can dump your whole bucket in there all at once. The hopper vibrates the rock and the material down into our jaw crusher here. This is a 15 to 60 ton an hour machine, depending on the jaw gap. So right now it's set for about 1 inch minus, so it'll do about 15 tons an hour at this size. Falls down through the jaw crusher under our conveyor belt. The conveyor belt discharges into a pile. Right now we're going to catch it into a tote over by the doors. The hopper is run by a three-phase, three-horse electric motor. The jaw crusher is also run by a 40 horse, three-phase motor, and the conveyor belt is three-phase as well, so it can all be run off a generator or off three-phase power if you have it at your shop. I'll take you up and show you what's in the hopper, what we're gonna crush, and then we'll get this thing started and you can see how it works. This is a view looking down into our hopper. This is the material we're gonna crush today. It's about 12 inch to maybe 6 or 5 inch at the smallest. The hopper will vibrate. The rocks will work their way down into the jaw mouth there, be crushed down to about 1 inch minus, and then discharge out the conveyor belt into that tote. So this is the results from our 16 by 24 jaw crusher module test. It made a real nice 1 inch minus product. There's some of the larger stuff, and then you can see there's some fines in there too. I estimate this to be about 3,000 pounds worth, plus or minus, and we did it in about 5 minutes. So that's easily within that 15 ton an hour range for production. And now we're going to take our material, we're going to go spread it out in our parking lot, and we're going to have an excavator grade it out and fill some potholes. So here's our finished product from our 16 by 24 jaw crusher module test. We're going to have this excavator behind me spread this out. It'll be a nice flat surface we can drive the forklift on and stack equipment in here. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.